this in the fuse box. Bottom right. Look at the where it says the thing is just a hole. You see how I was saying with like the tilt of my bat? Like yeah. That ball went to the back of the cage. But I hit the tee because it's like. Ooh. Focused on what I was doing, not you talking to me.
I think it's because I gave you good advice.
That's not, that's what I was having fun. Thank you. Not yet. I usually don't even record this part. Or I do, like, I do them, I go through them, and then I do them a second time.
Alright, okay.
But it's just like a get loose. Sometimes I just do a full round of just like no stride before. Look at the double wheel machine. Oh, baseball. There's another one in the cage right next to you. There's two over there. I see, like, the tee fell over. Oh, I smoked that ball left side.
Like, the tee fell over just to shoot that one by so quickly.
I wish that was the case, but it seems I'm like, I'm here, here, and then.
Yeah.
But, like, I don't want to hit, like, the ball flat. It's just knuckle. I mean, like, barreling up is good, but, like, if it knuckles, it's not going anywhere. You want back. You know what I'm saying? Throw today?
Not likely.
What?
Not likely, but I won't say no definitely.
Watch the difference of how fast I swing that to this. Like, it looks like I speed it up on the camera.
What?
It's not slow. It's not. It was anything but slow. That was anything but slow. I didn't even touch that ball at all. That one was actually a really good ball. I didn't even, it wasn't a good swing, it was a good ball. I was trying to swing so fast I didn't even rotate. That one was better because I actually rotated my hips.
What?
Hot in here today. So it's hot in here today.
Yeah.
Yeah. They don't. It's really hard to swing the bat for that point. Like, I could probably get that from here. Got a piece of hair wire, I blinked when I was on the way. So I got a piece of hair wire and I blinked, so it went from like being middle to like up and in. Watch out over there.
What?
You better watch out over there.
Who's watching out now?
What?
Who's watching out now?
Dude, I'm not sure. I wouldn't even hurt anyway. Couple of these. see your hat.
What?
I see your hat.
Thank you.
I can't see.
I need to get my hair cut this week.
So I'm like watching my keys. Oh my bad. Being like here, I'm like here. Any pitches that are like here could still hit right center field.
Yeah.
As opposed to roaring over them.
Right, yeah.
Because I was like starting like high school season, I was like here. But like here. Like remember summer when we played that I had the triple on foot 7?
Yeah.
That ball was like I watched the catcher was like here. And he goes like this to catch it. But I still got here. But it wasn't like I was like, I was still there.
That's where that extension comes from, right?
Yeah. Now,
through.
I stayed on my backside a little too long. Too in and out.
What?
Too like in and out of the zone.
Yeah. That's better.
Cool. Okay,
that's long, you know you're out in front of it.
I was doing the step like through drill.
Okay.
Hello.
So. There we are, getting to work in. Put to work in.
Knocking it out.
Oh boy.
Different picture than he had the other day. The other guy was definitely better, I'm sure.
Last time it was Emily.
Who was it?
Emily. Oh. He gave her, he saw her, and he was like, is she teaching you how to hit?
Thank you.
It's so cool to hit a ball. I like that. Just be here. Just like, yeah. Like, Ken Griffey Jr.
But I think sometimes when you're in and out, it's actually because you're late, right? So you rush through.
Yeah.
And then other times you're just out in front, right? So your arms get away from your body because you're trying to get to the ball.
Yeah.
But for the most part on your misses, you're still getting good contact with good spin, right? You're not seeing a ton of that side spin stuff.
When I get late, then I like try to lock out to there, so I get.
You felt like you were late on that?
Yeah, for sure. Really? I definitely got my. If we look at that, I definitely lifted my foot late. Cause then I was here, late, rush.
That's why.
That's why those ones go up more.
Cause your hands got there.
Yeah, but it's like hands are there, but everybody's back, so then my finish is just like you can't finish any more than it is like contact.
Right.
So it's like. Here, I could be here, and through. So you like see it. So I feel like I'm about to see those. See it too late. A little better. That's why I like doing the flips though, cause like I can wait a second to see like, cause after they got a flip, like it's always coming out of the middle. So like, you know what I'm saying?
Yep.
You like move, seeing it where it's gonna be is different. See if I can coil more. Like in my hip, I want to see how far I can coil with good posture.
That's what I do. Right?
Yeah.
When you watch, I'm coiling into my glute and my scap, coiling, like the whole backside is twisting without moving. Here and then go.
Yeah, but I always see like, it's like most of the balls I hit, like the balls that are closest coming out are always right center field. So like, I stay like, cause I'm staying in the middle for so long. So like, right. it's not like they're down at their line.
Right.
But like I see Harper hit and he like misses the ball and spins it. And he like backflips. I'm like, what are you doing? And then it goes like 30 feet left of the wall. But then like you look at his swing, he's like really coiled. But it's less of a, it's not like he's here, it's like a.
But that's evolved over time too.
Yeah. But like seeing if I can keep like get the same.
Yeah.
The key to my posture. I feel like some of the hit balls the other way, like they're like in the gap, but they don't go as far as I'd like them to go.
Yep.
And like if you look at his swing, he has a lot more like bat tilt. Like beginning of his career, he was a lot more up and down and like almost like a jump,
yep.
A flatter bat, which most of his home runs were right field, because he would get so like flat through the zone. And now he's much more condensed. And here, which is why he still spins some balls and go to left or left field. I mean, obviously he's a little bit stronger than I am, but.
And again, aren't we all?
What?
Okay.
That was the last one? Record.
right there.
But I didn't turn around.
Stiff.
I think that's too wide.
Like, she's not too wide, so I just turn. It's already locked out. Like, turn right there.
Could be.
Like, look at all the videos of me hitting no stride. I almost like pick up my foot. We'll just turn it. I was gonna get a swing.
You were on the outside of this.
What?
You got around it a little bit.
Well, it's like this and kind of just.
Yeah.
Just threw my hands at it. The ball. Early, so like instead of like landing soft and staying through, I just kind of like continued my stride.
feel like it's so annoying to throw hitters like that. Like throwing hitters that are like way up on the plate, like throwing a Wendell. You try to throw it outside, you throw it on line, it's back up the middle. Wish you could really beat him up in there. I knew you were gonna do that. That one was also better. I stayed inside the ball. On it. I hit to like the corner, but like, cause I feel like I'm getting like here on everything. As opposed to like here.
I get it.
Let's say like super connected.
You get pissed when I hit line drive center field too.
That I know exactly.
Like, for the purpose of me doing this. Just kind of like once this goes, like this is just dry, like my left arm dries. But this is kind of like steering it. Like you know, you bump like, this is holding it, but this is like whatever. Like I got here, but then this goes, so it spins. You know, I don't hit the ball, just taking the swings right, he just kind of helps.
Make sure you're working in deep breaths, right?
So, dude, the Tata always says, like, ooh. Oh, I knocked my water all over. That's like 10 points.
up in the bucket.
Rush.
All they do is sarcastic.
Rush without a C.
They're being sarcastic. The last one fell too far. Like, I'm just trying to cut them soon.
Buenos.
Place a call in to all your opponents and ask them to eat slow rollers. They might be like you coming off the mound. People are hitting rockets like that. Yeah.
You're nervous now.
No, I just kind of know.
Thank you.
drift to the ball instead of going to get it.
Guys, yeah. Almost like, well, this, the whole point is to go like this. Just either get on which side of the line. It's not like I'm running to the ball. See, like, left foot?
I know, because I hit it right to where you told me to.
What?
I hit it right where you told me to. So we have to ask him not to hit line drive.
Hit a line drive right now. Yeah. I couldn't even see it because the lights in the window. That's the car.
So good, so you got nothing to complain about.
The ball's so slow. Try me.
With what?
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 The try me.
You were saying?
Thank you.
sometimes when you feel those, you're like, your eyes are already going to where you're from. Stand up more when you go to your right.
Yeah, I know.
What? Do you know who else doesn't have good laces on their glove? The kids who use milk cartons. Longer, right? Feel that? Like your elbow comes up instead of through. Took a late hop.
I should be dead.
Let's feel it?
No, with the lock.
Yeah, right.
Lock. You're going to have to lock. Yeah.
Okay.
There's a way we can just let them do their own deposits, like
Sup, Trav?
Sup, Trav?
Sup, buddy?
That's five.
What?